power plays. The focus certainly was not there, and there was a lot of ugly moments. This hit here by Mike Keane started the brawl at the bench area. That was Darren McCarty's stick that came over, giving him a nudge, and that's what started Mark Crawford going over towards Scotty Bowman.